Okay, today we're going to be changing the front grill in the car I like to call rice killer here. This is a original grill, 71 Monte Carlo original grill. The one I'm going to replace it with is a new billet grill from a company called Billet Art out of California. And kind of anxious to see how this thing looks. I've been wanting to try one of these for quite a while, just hadn't ever done it. So I'm going to pause the video and we're going to set the original grill out and then we'll go from there.